Let's hope that the extraterrestrials live by the concept of do unto others as you would have others do unto you. But pray to God that they take it more seriously than we do. As when the extraterrestrials come, and they will bring with them many things that may be crucial for us to learn about our own survival. They may bring with them a knowledge that only a species that has survived long enough to reach the stage of visiting us can bring. That any species that does not learn to work in cooperation and in harmony with all other life that it shares an ecosystem with, is doomed to destroy that ecosystem as it depends on the balance and biodiversity the various life forms play key roles in sustaining each other and the habit they share. Unless a species can sustain itself and its environment, it will not survive long enough to reach the stage of evolution advanced enough to discover the means of leaving the planet it lives on, and will therefore never be able to travel the distance needed to visit any other planet. The exo-species that reaches the evolutionary stage by surviving the process of its evolution is not going to have any thought or need to seek out new life and new civilizations, to boldly go where no buts have been probed before. A species that survives the evolution process long enough get to the stage, has survived only because it has realized that life can only survive if it cooperates in a relationship which nurtures and sustains life. It is only possible to avoid extinction if it is able to evolve beyond the basic animalism. A state regulated by natural genetic programming which beats at the heart to even the most basic life form. It animates, motivates and programs functions such as breathing, reaction to fight or flight, and reproduction. With natural regulation lives in harmony and cooperation with other life. It may be they come with something different that we can know of. It may be something which secures our survival, peace and prosperity. Or maybe they don't. But the truth is, maybe it doesn't matter what they bring that we could learn from. It may be that we have something that they could learn about us. And it could be more shocking to them than they bargained for. Because the terrible truth is, when they could come with divine knowledge or they could come with their rich intent. But unless they come with Obama's Martian birth certificate, cheeseburger, and fries, the truth is, no one fucking cares.